ASMR gaming video. And in this episode, we're back on GTA 5 Online. We're going to be starting a little bit of a new series in this one. So I've been wanting to do the Doomsday Heist for a while now. And yeah, I've never done them before. I've gotten quite a few comments recently too, asking me to start
Also, guys, if you are in
cross over right here. I hope I'm going the right way. This place is huge. This is insane. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Can I go in? Yes. Oh, there's our friend Lester right there. Some dude with a sack on his head. What is he doing? Okay, there we go. That's better. That's better. Alright. It looks like I cannot skip through this. Which is very unfortunate. My dude's just sitting there. He does not look... excited at all. He's just chilling. Okay, I don't know how long this cutscene is gonna be, so we'll just, we'll skip ahead to, whenever this is over. Alright, so that cutscene is over, and it looks like we can access the setup screen here. So, an upfront setup cost is required to begin each act of the Doomsday Heist. This pays for a portion of the equipment needed, and I missed the rest. Setup, okay. 65,000, okay, that's no big deal. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, I got an achievement. Getting started. You set up the Doomsday Heist. Right to access the planning screen. Okay. This is the planning screen here. You can view the free mode preps and setups that must be completed in order to progress to the finale. You must obtain the necessary heist prep equipment from free mode preps. Okay. There are three ways to acquire heist prep equipment: by completing free mode preps, stealing it from rival heist crews, or by purchasing. So I'll probably make this as like sort of a series along with the vehicle customization series. I thought it would be nice to kind of mix it up from doing just that content. You know, I don't want to burn you guys out and just do vehicle customizations nonstop. I think I might burn myself out too if I did that. Do, okay.
I had to quit
this guy to, he's trying to get into my car, but there you go buddy, there you go. Okay, I'm gonna cut across here and just hop right onto the street. Up here. I do have Should just take us right back into the game, or into the mission, hopefully. Not gonna lie, the vehicle there on that loading screen looks dope. I like that a lot. Some kind of drift car. Relaxing.